I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I wanted them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
This information is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas. A titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology. A Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring has not detected these subtle changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed a method to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effects. It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus scrapping the matrix.
The clock is ticking. It's time, Professor.
Like this. your status. You were supposed to return to HQ. Report immediately.
Ignore them, Mr. Fletcher. You're off duty now.
Thank you. Welcome to the Great Terminal. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted. Welcome to our Great Terminal. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted. Thank you for using our Great Terminal. Welcome to Great Terminal.
Let's go, champ.